Hey, it's Chris Jenkins, credentialed member of the media, covering the Carolina Panthers for Charlotte Vibe, and I'm reminding you guys sincerely, if you ever have Panthers questions, whether it's something you want me to ask a player or coach or something for me, please, I plan on being your number one source for that. Leave me a message so I can get that question answered for you. So today I'm here at my office doing a report, and I can tell you I'm disappointed. I was supposed to be at the Panther Stadium. I was excited, got vaccinated. I'm clear, the practice was canceled today, but there's still news that broke that I'm going to share with you guys, and that was a trade. Our GM has been quite busy with making trades. So we got a trade this time coming down from Buffalo to Charlotte, and that trade was for Darryl Johnson, a 6'6", 250-pound defensive end from the Buffalo Bills, and we're giving up a sixth-round draft pick in 2022. So why did this trade happen? Well, one thing is the Buffalo Bills are crowded at that defensive end position, not to mention they already have four Carolina Panthers on their defensive line. And so what are we getting in this Darryl Johnson guy, which, by the way, I think that's the name of an announcer or something, right? But nevertheless, he is a defensive end, but he's also a special teamer. I feel like we're more so getting him for a special teamer, big body that can go down there and break up some wedges and make some tackles. But also he still has potential as a defensive end that may be able to provide some depth to this Carolina Panthers defense. He has a local connection. He went to North Carolina A&T. I think that was about 3 years ago that he went there. And so that's the latest. I just dropped my phone. You can laugh. But that's the latest on the Carolina Panthers news. Now, we are pretty much at about 24 hours before they have to make their cuts down to the 53-man roster. And as always, we're going to invite you to subscribe to the YouTube channel, subscribe to Twitter, turn on those notifications. I'm going to go live a lot this year. If you're not familiar, tell a friend. Best place to get live breaking news on Carolina Panthers. I'm Chris Jenkins for Charlotte Vibe.